All right, well, that was the paper right there. I guess we should go this way since it's kind of... Should we? Yeah, we can go this way. We can always turn around and go the other way or loop around. Whatever. Man, there's a lot of weird elements going on that hopefully connect well enough. So is this where... Alright, this is going deep down here. Oh, I don't like it getting so fucking dark. No, 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 no. 67 and 70. 67, 70. 67, 70. So this is, I'm down towards the bottom here. Wait, what the fuck? I don't like that the compass is doing that down here. Oh, shite. Oh, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, man. I'm sorry, fuck you. Seriously, but fuck you. No, no, help me, help me, help me, help me, help me. Please, 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 please. Ah! Fuck you. Grab the fucking paper. Oh, no. He's getting... I figured that was gonna happen. I was figuring it was still going. Generally, it does, I think. Shit. Should grab that and ran. Although I technically did grab it. Play with sounds and music on for better effects. Use what? So where am I here? Oh, I'm where I found the page. Oh, great. He's right fucking there, though. Fuck am I supposed to do? Ah, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Sorry, fuck you. Sorry, 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 sorry. Please no, please no, please no. Please no, please no, please no. Please no. Please no, please no, please no, please no. There's another paper. There's another fucking paper. Ah, fuck you! Back out, back out, back out, back out, back out! Fuck! Is there more papers down there? I don't even fucking know, man. I don't even fucking know. There weren't more papers over there, were there? Oh, are you a good guy or bad guy? That's a different one. 5871. What the fuck is this place? What's this music? I don't quite know what's going on. Oh, there's a... Oh, okay, good, great. There's a fucking cabin up here, guys. There's a cabin. Fucking great. Shit. There's been far too much fucking shit going on right now. Oh! Welcome home, huh? Fucking hell. Oh, boy. Oh, no. I see you in there, though. Oh, my God.
My dear.
Whoever you are, if you are reading these words, I beg of you, help us. We are in a place they call Post Office Box 5. I don't know where this is. I don't even know what year it is. They are not allowing anyone from the outside to have contact with us. They lock us up in cells, 4 in each. I saw dozens of cells like that. They talk about something they called Anomaly 7. Every day we undergo tests, research, tortures. I have seen how they kill people. I have seen terrible things. Write about it. Let the world know. They conduct the worst experiments possible. They have something.
This is that lost letter.
Fear chamber.
I think.
There is no way to say what will happen to the person that ends up there. Some come back, but are no longer themselves. They are absent. Others are dragged out dead. Only few stay sane. I have seen a bright orange light, which spoke to me in demonic voices, and showed me things worse than any nightmare you can possibly dream. Sometimes people come out of there with broken bones, mutilated, crushed, irradiated, dismembered. I can't take it in anymore. Take away these images. There is a scientist amongst us. He said that during their sick experiments, they discovered something out of this world. They are trying to test it. The truth is that it is testing them.
Hmm.
He told us that there are more places like this around the world, and there will come a day the gates of hell will open. You have to stop this. Destroy it. Destroy us. Kill us all. The center is governed by something that is called the Soviet Research Unit for Natural Phenomena. I have seen this on an ID card of the man that was interrogating me. He said we were prisoners, convicts, murderers, rapists, thieves. But that is not true. I have done nothing wrong. I hate them all. They call us subjects. No names, but subjects. I am Subject 73. I don't even remember my real name.
That sucks.
I beg of you, please help us. Burn it all to the ground. If only this letter reached beyond the walls of the center. If only the guard who promised to take it has kept her promise. You have to do something. I swear by all that one holds sacred, you have to. My only cellmate, Anton, whispers in my ear that everything is going to be fine. That the orange light is singing in the voices of hundreds of angel choirs. Anton promised me that if I listen carefully to the singing, he will free me. Sometimes, however, I think that all of this does not exist. There is no prison. There are no bars. There are no doctors. There is no Anton. There's only this frightening, piercing orange light.
Man, I don't know about it. Oh, fuck! Get in there.
I can see you.
Please don't. Please don't. The fuck, man. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Stop. 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 Please stop. What is it? The radio. The radio. Oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit.
Where are you?
Are you Anton? Seems like he's Anton. I did kind of open the door when he was in here, though. Go away, feet prints. Somebody just turned out the lights outside. I don't like that. I don't appreciate it. Shite. Well, I guess that's that then. I don't like the sounds that's happening here. Alright. Okay. This is like the last time I record spooky games here. Where the fuck was I? Right there. So I was there. I think I'm dropping down here. Pretty sure, at least. Think I should go here, or is that going? No, it's going back up. Not appreciating that noise. Oh, Okay, could you stop? I'm really spooked right now because I'm afraid somebody's going to try to freak me out. Because I can hear... I can hear that, but, like, somebody shut off the light in here. In the office. And that's not cool. Okay, that's the edge. Can't go any further there. What is that sound? Just get me out of this area, man. And if somebody's gonna scare me up there, they better fucking do it. Fuck it. I don't need the light. Oh, I hear the paper. Fuck me, man.
The weather is pretty good. We have the wind at our back. We arranged with the locals that they will give us a ride to the location of the second camp. We helped them unload the carts and waited for the horses. At approximately 4 p.m., we set off to continue our journey. We managed to replenish food supplies so we could eat something on our way there. The horses are moving slowly. It's making me sleepy. It's getting dark. The second camp was an abandoned village. We found a house to stay at overnight. In total darkness, we started setting up a fireplace. Everyone cut themselves on nails sticking out of the boards. Apart from that, everything was okay. Then, it all started.
It all started. Gotcha. Yeah, I remember when this started off all happy and nice in a beautiful train yard, you know? I remember when that was a thing. Not whatever what the fuck is happening now. Okay, we getting out of spooky area? No. I mean, it's getting back to normal, but that sound's still happening. Okay, sound stopped. No, it didn't. What's that streak right there? Like, where am I going here? That tornado thing is still happening. Whatever that was. Jesus Christ. Hello. Totem man. Where even am I? I don't even know where I am. I don't know what this place is. Oh, okay. We're back to spooky lane over here. What is that, though? Is my primary question. Where this fucking noise is. That is besieging me right now. Can I- oh, there you go. Thank you. My goodness. Alright, so... we have everything we found so far. Everything we have discovered, we have found. We're at this camp. Well, there's a camp right there. We did never go straight down here. Before, we had just gone off that way. And I know there's shit up here we probably missed. There's also seemingly more to explore up here. Oh wait, no, that's the antenna. This is an earlier on area. Man. So, like, what all have we, like, just to get a view of the whole map? I guess we haven't gotten a lot around this area. Does seem like there's probably more up there. Maybe. Maybe not. I don't even know. What are we missing right now? We have everything currently. I don't like that sound. Should we just go towards the tornado? Do we have, like, everything we need, or... what happens if I go to this one real quick? Yeah. Do we have everything? Seems like we have everything. What the hell? So are we going over here now? Is that what we need to do? Okay. Okay, what's happening? What's happening? Your character will get tired and sooner will need more time to recover. Act 3? Oh, great.
And so, We have reached the end. Have you understood your role in my plan?
I don't even fucking know, guy.
There are no random victims. And nobody is completely innocent. You may not agree. But when the gates to Section 22 open and the world will see true madness, you will understand that everything I had done was necessary.
The hell are you talking about, guy? No more map, no more flashlight. The hell is he talking about? Like, what is all? Oh, fuck me.
Where are you? You're coming to me.
Fuck you. Fucking Sean Bean, fuck off. Wait, should I not be going up there? I guess I have to follow the path, but... Oh my god, this is like... Oh man, I'm glad I stuck this out. I am very happy I stuck this out, because there was a point where I was like, man, those caves were fucking me. But this has been a really cool journey. Alright, here we go. Time for the truth. Time for the fucking truth. All right. So I was the person who attacked that camp? I guess. I mean, it was a fun game. I don't know if... I'm sure you guys could probably explain to me exactly what happened, but there were the people, I'm assuming Sean Bean's character was Anton. I'm assuming he was Anton. I mean, was he driving me crazy, or I don't even know, like, I mean, I was trying to figure everything out, and I guess I did find everything, but... I have to stew on that a little bit. I was hoping for a bit of a revelation at the end. Instead, I kind of got, if that was the original Russian, you know, crew that went out, I was the monster that killed them. But who was I? Was I the crazy guy? Just completely with a, I don't know. I don't know. It was still a fun, very atmospheric game, and I quite enjoyed it, but I'm just not 100% on it all, if that makes sense. Either way, I had a lot of fun. Thank you guys for suggesting it. It was a nice, fun, shortish game. Be sure to stay tuned for more spooky games on my channel, coming very soon. And yep, that is everything. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye. Love.